Shri Bhagwan Kuba, Honorable Minister of State in the Ministry of New and Renewable Energy, and Minister of State and Minister of Chemicals and Fertilizers, Shri Munni Swamiji, Honorable Member of Parliament, Lok Sabha from Kolar, Karnataka, Shri Vijay Gavaji, Additional Director General, Trade Promotion Council of India, our members of Indus Food, international delegations, and I also see representative of the Agriculture Minister from Lebanon, my dear friend Mr. Sumit Kedia from Nepal, Federation of Nepal Chambers of Commerce and Industry. Dear friends, I welcome you on behalf of TPCI to this fifth edition of Indus Food. I am absolutely enthused as I can see this TPCI vision unfolding before me. Our food and agri sector has grown 20% in the year 21-22. It was something that nobody could imagine, because when the first wave of corona hit the country, the factories were shut for a long time. There was a lot of speculation in the market that how the agriculture sector will perform. The entire food chain remained robust. Our exports remained on a high projection, and the final figures are extremely welcoming, that in the year 21-22, our exports have grown by 20%. This is not possible without hard work and true inspiration of the farmers, the coordination between the industry and the people present here today. With this note, I open the Indus Food 5th edition for all of us together today, and I thank you all for being here with us. Thank you.